Quite a view.
Uh-huh. You know, this landscape, these views, this America, it holds us tight. And once we've seen it, we'll never know ignorance again.
Maybe.
It is that beauty, which really is the eternal beauty that is truth. This is God. Not the proof, but the thing. Not his work, but him. Wonderment is our morphine, I suppose. All us Americans dream of places. They are our God, our dreams, us, perhaps.
I suppose.
Forgive my crude naivete, but are you a cowboy, sir?
Not really. Kind of.
I am that most worthless of all creatures, a writer, a second guesser of our creator, a dreamer of others' dreams.
Okay.
Evelyn Miller.
Evelyn Miller? A man I knew. He was a great lover of your books.
Thank you. But you're not?
Most went a little over my head, I'm afraid, but some of the bits he read stuck with me.
I'm a terrible fraud, sir. Your friend was deceived. I am God's blithe plaything. And what a feeble game he has begun in me.
My mentor... never saw things quite like that.
You know, I used to write in a study and teach at a university. I taught some Connecticut fops how best to appreciate their topiary. I was a gilded ape. I loathe the man I was, the man I am.
Guess we all live with certain ways of coping with what we've done in this life.
I enjoyed our conversation. There's a truth in you, sir, a rare truth. Treasure it. I'm living in a cabin over near Tanner's Reach. Come by sometime. Maybe we might talk some more.
Maybe I shall.
Good day.
Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller, you about?
Hello, sir. I'm working, I'm afraid.
Okay.
I'm desperately trying to finish my book. It's absolute tripe, you know, but it's all I've got left.
Well,
I'm not eating, drinking liquor, or leaving this cabin until this draft is complete.
Okay.
I feel amazing! Aside from the doubt and self-loathing, but I've seen a great beauty, John.
Okay. You take care of yourself. Get yourself something to eat.
I can't fight my own nature. None of us can. Ah. leaving. I can't.
Mr. Miller, I brought some more food.
Another rewrite. That's all it'll take. It's there. It's just not quite right.
Yes, yes, fetch it presently.
Not so long ago. To a blooming meadow. To a path you'd made for the night.
I'm not leaving. I can't. Not until it's done.
Leaving some more food for you, Mr. Miller.
Yes, yes, fetch it presently.
I am always close to you.
Another rewrite. That's all it'll take. It's there. It's just not quite right. Not quite right. And I'm not done until it's right. I'm not leaving. I can't. Not until it's done. Another rewrite. That's all it'll take. It's there, it's just not quite right. Another rewrite. That's all it was. It's there, it's just not quite right.
Brought you some food, Mr. Miller.
What's that smell?
Mr. Miller! Oh, shit! Crazy bastard.
When I'm done, just burn me. I want to soar in the air with the eagles, not rot in the ground with the worms.
Evelyn Miller.